Good afternoon, everyone. This is Sexy Harlem 125, and I am coming to you with my 9th installment for Nonstop November. Okay, I'm going to get right to it because your girl got a cold. I'm in the bed right now, so I'm going to take a nap. The quote reads, "Change is never easy, but it's always possible." Again, it says, "Change is never easy, but always possible." And that quote is by Barack Obama. Now, if anyone within the sound of my voice is considering suicide, please call the Suicide Prevention Hotline at 1-800-273-8255. That number is 1-800-273-8255. 8255. Know that you are loved. Okay? I want to say hello to my Purple Hearts. Everyone take care. Sorry this video is so short, but like I said, I have a cold. I'm not feeling well. Okay, so I'm going to repeat the quote again. "Change is never easy, but always possible." And that's by Barack Obama. So you all take care, do something productive today, get out. I know it's cold outside. Get out and try to do something, even if you just walk around the block, okay? You all take care, be blessed as always, and I will be back tomorrow for my 10th installment for Nonstop November. If you don't know what Nonstop November is, it's when you upload a video every single day for the month of November. Then there is Don't Stop December, where you do the same thing. And Jumpstart January, where you can jump into the new year by doing a video every single day in the month of January. Okay? So you all take care, be blessed, have a wonderful, wonderful Saturday, and I will talk with you tomorrow. Peace.